finally meet you.
Let me get that.
Oh, thank you.
Sure. Right.
Are you ready?
Yeah, let's go. Don't you want to, I don't know, have dinner first?
Is that how this works?
How what works?
The thing, the magic, the charm.
What the hell are you talking about?
You're a lucky charm. You have sex with someone and then they find their true love. Isn't that how it works?
Has everybody lost their minds? That's ridiculous. That's absurd.
Do you want top or bottom?
Put that back in your secret booby place. That's... Oh. How do I take advantage of you?
Oh. Look, don't take this so seriously. I'm certainly not. I'm doing this on a lark. And you won't be taking advantage of me. Do you know how many loser boyfriends I have had? Do you know how many times I have given myself body, mind, soul, hoping that this was it, this was the one, only to find out he was just another asshole? Look, if there's a chance, I mean even a 0.0001% chance that you're the key, that being with you could open the door to something better, well, I think I'd be taking advantage of you.
Do you want to have sex before or after dinner?
Actually, I have dinner plans.
Can I get that? My words too high.
Oh, Rachel, that's sexy.
Dr. Logan speaking.
Hey, it's Cam Wexler. Remember from the wedding? The serial killer?
Yeah, hi.
I'm sorry to bother you, but I have a bit of a dental emergency.
You know, you don't have to make up stories, Cam. If you want to see me, all you have to do is ask.
No, seriously. I chipped a tooth, and it's Saturday night, and I don't know who else to call.
Chipped a tooth? How?
I slipped while having a fish fight, slid down an ice ramp, got tackled by a penguin, and fell face first into a fake ice boulder.